Well, Home of the Innocents is getting some help boosting its therapy program.
Today, the Molina Healthcare Charitable Foundation presented Home of the Innocents with a $15,000 check. The money will support the organization's multi-systemic therapy services. The program helps children ages 12 to 17 who show chronic or serious antisocial behavior and have a high risk of out-of-home placement.
We're using this investment to help expand the capacity of this program. The home has two teams, and we're in the process of growing that to four teams. So by having more therapists, by having more teams, we're going to be able to serve more families and serve more children.
Home of the Innocents was the first organization to bring multi-systemic therapy services to Kentucky.